Hello everybody, welcome to another episode of King Kong Let's Play. And I'm just about to get into one of my personal favorite levels. Play this level so many times because, well, I just love it. Anyway, if you can catch it by the film there, plane has come to rescue us. It's Engelhorn. He's come back. But watch what happens. Yep. Bad timing, unfortunately. V-Rex. Holy crap. Close enough. Close enough? Jeez. Gave me a heart attack there. But I don't think we have a gun right now. I'll have to double check, but... Is he just gonna stand there? Oh, he moved. Oh crap, I think I just missed him. That's not a good thing to do. Oh shoot! So, this is what not to do. You come face to face with okay, he just ate me. And that's the what not to do when I'm face to face with the V-Rex. Yeah, I just love the V-Rex levels as Jack. I'm sort of looking as Kong, but I don't know, it doesn't give you the thrill as Kong. Mostly because you're not running from V-Rexes as Kong, you're just feeding the V-Rex to this farm. Sucker. Oh, I guess we have a sniper. Oh, and I have no spear, so I better get the heck out of here. Oh! What the? Sorry, I didn't think he was gonna make it through there because I'm pretty narrow. Anyway, so we're gonna try this again. And I'll probably tell you where you can skip to if you. Don't want to see my failed attempts. Yeah, okay. That's a bit of a glitch in the game. Hoping to stand there and see what he does, but oh well. Yeah, so he's trapped us in these ruins. Okay, now, what they're talking about over here is that, Anne wants to call Kong to deal with the V-Rex. She wants to do that by lighting the hinges, because apparently Kong is attracted to fire. There he is. Now watch what happens when I just stand here. See? Oh man, even though I don't make a sound, he somehow notices me. Yep, so it's another one where I have to kill Beth. I'm not doing that to get his attention, I'm just doing that to get the bats out of my face. It works though. Going right around the rosy. Good timing. Yep, there's Kong, everybody. Before he, in the movie, he dies at the log part, so. Yeah, that's unfortunate. How far are we in? Oh, 9 minutes. Alright, I'm just gonna quickly save it. Now time for another V-Rex battle. Take that, and that, and some, oh. Oh, no you did not. Oh! Well, for once you're using your head. Uh-oh. And now it's time to end this. Yes, have messed with me while I was Jack. Okay, don't know how that happened. And Con was just, I mean, Anne was just with us a few seconds ago. I hate that I don't give you a lot of time to rescue her. I played this level a couple times. It took me a while to save her because of the whole ancient ruin statue in the way and whatnot. Get off me. Serious? This stupid bounce made me fall down. Okay, you gotta be careful here. Oh, come on! What a glitch in the game, because it never happened before. What the heck? It's freaking bats. I swear, they were not doing this the first time I played the level. Or any of the other times. No! Ugh! There we go, I just worried about it. You can have it. Up in my log. Yeah, if you haven't noticed by now, I'm sucking at this. Yes. Get away while I kill your daddy. Oh boy, yeah, apparently Skull Island has a volcano in it. I gotta be careful here. There have been a couple times I fell in lava. Apparently this is not one of those times. Oh, forgot about this scene. Yeah, I have to fight 3 B-Rexes now. Where am I? I know it's a little early, but Yep, he's mad now. He killed his buddies. Don't get me, bitch. Sorry for the language, but... Dang it. I was hoping to throw him off. I mean that literally, too. Yeah. Okay, why isn't Kong moving? Yeah, well there you go. Guess they don't break their spines anymore. Yep, so that's it for this part. Anyways, I will see you in part... I think it's 13 we're on or so. See ya.